Hello everybody and welcome to episode 6 of FTB Beyond with me, the Super Tubes, and I'm here in my little crab shack jumping. Now what you can see in that corner there is me landscaping and getting ready for our main build. That's time lapsing away nicely. So that's what's happened there. I got lots of things to show you, I guess. Let's have a look at tools. So I got my hammer and I've been mining quite a bit. It's nice, and I've upgraded it a level, so I've now got a diamond and an emerald on it, so it lasts a bit longer. It's only an iron hammer, but it makes it cheap to fix. Got a load more energy conduits, and cast did a tinker's pickaxe with silk touch. More about that later. I made a silky gem. Really easy to make. I had an emerald lying about, so yeah. So that's that. Okay, now what else was I doing? I was doing things, stuff and things. Yes, now I am going to start thinking about some automated mining. Now I've never really done environmental tech before, so it's definitely something I wanted to do. So I made up a bunch of hardened stone, because hardened stone, basalt and alabaster, the three main materials from environmental tech, are not activated in this pack, so you can't mine them from the world normally. So you can make hardened stone, and it's just a combination of cookstone and cobblestone. So I've made a stack of that already, and some gold. And I want my book. There we are, digital guide, more like a tablet. So we're looking at the void ore miner, and there we go. So we have that. We need 24 structure block tier ones, 20 machine bases, 2 laser cores, and 1 clear lens for any colored variant, which is fine. So we need the structure block tier ones, which we're going to make out of hardened stone. So we're going to... thought there was someone moving outside then. Nighttime again, already. Yawn. Okay, right, so we can make some of these structure blocks already. I'm missing redstone, which is this one. So let's take that. Alright, so I need 24 of these, and that's 16. So I'm gonna need some more gold. So the mines have been going pretty well. That's all the like gems and stuff. Yep. And this is all the ore, so I'm just gonna quickly chuck another 16 gold ore into there. One thing about environmental tech is that it is pretty ore intensive. That's good, that's gonna cook away, and redstone clocks on. Still got tons of lava, which is nice. So yeah, I made the nether portal because I decided we needed nether quartz pretty much straight away, so that we've got. The silk touch pickaxe I'll get back to later. I added a couple of little farms. We've got a canola farm going. I'm going to think about some power from that at some point, from the canola oil stuff. The sugarcane farm, because sugarcane's good for everything, but this is snad, which is basically allows sugarcane to grow on it twice as fast than what it normally would. And these berry bushes have gone completely nuts. Speaking of berries, apple juice. Okay, so I needed more structure blocks. I needed that, that's fine. How many did I need again? 24, so I need 8 more structure blocks. And then I need machine base. Hardened stone machine base, and that just requires a bunch of iron and some nuggets. redstone. So that's not too much of an issue either. I've got a bunch of cookstone cooking away there, and I've got tons of cobblestone, so I can make as much hardened stone as I like, which is good. How are we doing over here? 12 to go. Not bad. So yeah, on to what else I've been doing. So as you saw from seeing from that time lapse, which is still running in the top corner, I have been busy building. So this isn't the final build, nowhere near. I'm not even close to being complete. I'm only sort of semi done with it, but it's the basic area of what I'm going to use for my main entrance, and it's probably going to sprawl quite a bit underground and go up inside as well. But this is the outer wall of my enclosure, basically. A couple of pressure plates. I will get onto dark steel pressure plates so the mobs can't follow me in. But yeah. There we go. A few little fires going in the corners on the turret. Nice floor. It's all just chiseled stone, cook stone, and a bunch of marble chisel and diorite stairs and stuff. It all works. It's good enough for now, and it's going to be where all the good stuff happens. Yeah. Now, with environmental tech, I was looking at the solar arrays to power the void ore miner, and I would have to go tier 2 straight off the bat, because this doesn't produce enough RF to feed the void ore miner at maximum efficiency. It just doesn't. So tier 2, but tier 2 is a bit of a pick, because the tier 2 structure blocks require a ton of diamonds, as you can see. So, and I would need 25, I'd need 48 diamonds just to do the structure blocks. So it's doable, but I just don't want to spend that many diamonds on it right now. I will eventually. So what I'm planning to do is something else I wanted to get going from the off, is deep resonance. So off camera I made the deep resonance book to refer to future stuff, especially with the purifying beam, laser beam type thing that makes your resonant crystals better. Lily's taking forever, and it's now hurting me. Yay! So yeah, I think we're all caught up. I think that's where I'm at. So I'm going to get my gold, and I am going to continue on with making these structure blocks, I think. I need 8 more of these, don't I? So if I take 14 redstone, then I'm not going to overspend. I can use 7 more. So I've got my 24 hardened structure stone block tier 1, which is cool. Right, so yeah, get rid of that for a minute. Void ore miner, blah 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 blah. 20 machine base. Which is that one there. So I need a bunch of iron bars, and I mean a bunch. Just making sure I've got 20 there already. How many of these things? So I need another 60 iron bars and 24 iron. Yeah, I think that's right. I think my maths is on point, which means I need 12 more. This is making me some gravel, by the way, because I want to make some more conduit, because I figured out that you can make energetic alloy in the smeltery, which means I don't have to make an alloy furnace just yet if I don't want to, which I don't. Not until we're settled and worked out what our layout of that building is going to be over there. Then I'll start building all the machines, because I just can't be bothered to like find higgledy-piggledy, nice word, huh? Places to put them around here, but I'm just going to have to move it and move all the cabling and set it all up again anyway. I'm just sticking with the minimum I can for now, and then I'll get all my Enderia or Infernal Expansion and everything rocking in there, have a big machine, and eventually set it up with autocrafting. I'm probably going to go refine storage, I just can't be bothered with the whole hassle. Applied energetics and refined storage has come a long way since it was first released, and it's really simple but really efficient and works really well. I'm more than happy to use it, really. Alright, that's going now. Good. So how much resonator oil have I got? Well, that's rocking away. Let's have a look as well. So I've got 26 left there. So if I have a look at the resonance. Oh, at right, so I need definitely I'm gonna need some resonance. So these are done by some of these. So that'll give me 8. That's done, so I've got some sand and some gravel. That doesn't go in there. Can we stop you for a moment, please? Okay. Unless I've one of you. Alright, and then I need to put this stuff away. Why is my inventory always such a horrible mess? I don't know. Alright, so we've got them. So we need to make them machine frames. We're going to need a bunch of iron and some stone or something. So I'm just going to stick a bunch of iron. Still haven't got that aluminium problem sorted yet. Just can't find it, it's really rare. That's gonna give me the bad. Okay, so this is what I needed for the base type deals. Okay, so I've got 84 then. Now I need. Gonna be do that, but I can convert them back. That's 80 there. Yeah. Okay. And then I need 80 redstone. Burn through redstone in all iterations of Minecraft. Okay, that's gonna produce one too many. So that's the 20 of them. And I can take all that back and put it away. Really? God, time goes so fast when you're making stuff. So, useful stuffs, and ingot stuffs, I could go there, and redstone stuffs, alright, we've got hardened stone, we've still got 20 left, which is good. Okay, so next is the laser cores. Clear glass, which is smelted in rich sand, so I need to. Okay. 8. And this is one of the reasons I went to the Nether, was to get some Nether quartz. And then, because you can't audit this any other way, you have to make it the old fashioned way. that'll make my clear glass. Okay, so laser cores. And then I just need four reds then before I not an issue. Right, so two laser cores, and that's done. Key, can make them, one, two. Right, and I think it's just the... any colored variant, and I kind of wanted white. What ore do I need most at the moment? Aluminium. Why don't we do that? Well, if you have a clear lens, it just does everything, doesn't it? I can't remember. Okay, so anyway. 1, 2, 3, 11. And we just need some sort of dye if we want to colour it. So we need 11 of them clear glass. Okay, and then we've got all our bits apart from the assembler, which is two obsidian and a tier two. How dare you? How very dare you? Okay. Redstone here. And diamonds. See, we got some diamonds, but no. Okay. And then we need a tier 2, so that's that and that. Okay, and now we need two obsidian. Look at that. I'm so good to myself. And we have the assembler. Excellent. That's done. Now, there's one more part to this which I haven't done yet. Because just like the old mine factory reloaded. Clear that. Mining laser type deal. This needs to have a path to bedrock. Now, I'm kind of thinking, because I'm going to be setting up this deep resonance and I do not have spent filter material and stuff to make the dense obsidian just yet, I am probably going to want to build this. You know what? Just until I can get it shielded away from. There it is. Like, where's the dirt? Ah, yes, the video finished. Okay. So I need a path to bedrock. Because it's a void or minor. Oh, you know what, I didn't. What? Yeah, you kind of need the controller. That's always a good idea. La la la, which means I need a lot of gold. That's why I'm glad I've got so much already. That's gonna give me 36 gold for that. Got that, and these are why I made the silk touch pickaxe, so I could go and mine some ores. I need another laser core. God damn it. What am I doing? Yeah, sand. Yuck. Come on, man. Don't mess with me. There we go. Lots of stuff. Okay, I need the fall down. Come on. That's right. So, a diamond ore, a iron ore, and a nether quartz ore. Ugh, look at my inventory. Actually sucks. And bones. At the same time. Okay, that's about as good as I can do at the moment. Oh yeah, I made a watering can as well. It does come in handy from time to time if you need to grow something. God, everything grows so quick. And you do not. I know you can water this every now and again. But not today. You can water it every now and again and it'll go a growth cycle. God, it's nearly night again already. Have we got our gold yet? Yes. Oh, I put them 6 gold away, didn't I? Because I'm a numpty. There we go. Okay, that's that. We got the ores. Ready? We need another clear lens. Well, I'm going to use the one I've got right now. And now I need another 11. You know, this enriched glass thing is starting to get old already. We need a lot of this stuff. Okay, so we're pretty much there now. But then I need to go down to bedrock 12. won't take long. I'll just use them. I can't fly yet, but hello, Pigman. How do? At least it didn't attack you. That reminds me, I need to put some fences around that nether portal. It's alright, go back to the nether. Well done. Right, I'm going to go and dig down to bedrock, as previously attempted. Now, I'm going to be digging straight down, which means there's a good chance I may die. I'm going to dig down. And what size is this damn thing? 7x7, so I need 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, yeah. Okay, here we go. Wish me luck. Feck it. Excuse my language, sensitive souls. Oh, you sucker. Just using the hammer, because... Oh, aluminium. I'm not going to turn you down, son. You need that stuff. All of tin. It's good for IC2 at some point. Probably thermal expansion as well, if I remember rightly. I'm just hoping I don't come across something. You know, this is digging down is possibly the worst thing you can ever do in Minecraft. Oh god, look at my neck. I hate it. I'd have to be pretty unlucky to fall through a chasm now. Some abyssal stone. God damn it. Well, what happened? Well, I'll screw that up. God damn it. What the shit? Where did that come from? Oh, this is not going well. Let's do this again. I will take you because I need you. I need you. Um, come on. That's just rude. It's because we're on normal. Well, there's my bedrock. Perfect. Right, so the laser can see bedrock. Ugh. Or it will be able to. Not funny. That's what I get for carrying around all the stuff. That's my hardened stone. Right, let's reorganize. That's fine. It's there. Gonna need that. Digital guide, yep, still got that. Alright, so it's 7x7.4, so I need to be on the fourth one up or something like that, so. Deaths. Death by fail. Ah, I'm gonna put it. Yeah. And I'm also gonna get rid of them annoying death points bar. That one for the moment, just for a minute, in case this doesn't work. table. I still needed the filter, so it placed everything except the filter, which is good news. Not because I haven't made the damn thing yet. 2, 3. Go in the middle. We go around there. Let's go back quickly before the day ends again. And then we're gonna have to wrap up. Really need to do something about. So, shall we try again? And then we can go. We can get rid of these. And now, if I get rid of that waypoint. We can see that the laser's firing down, so that means it is reaching bedrock. And now all this damn thing needs is power. So, thank you very much for watching, everybody. It's been a blast not dying all them times. And me, I will see you next time where we are going to get going with deep resonance, hopefully. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time. Bye!